As plastic components slash product designers, tasked with selecting the best materials for specific applications, we are challenged to design a prototype that consists of two materials processed in two different ways to demonstrate the characteristics of each. As a facilities manager, assigned to work at a factory that consists of machines and processes that generate a tremendous amount of heat, we are challenged to evaluate and select an automatic control system to maintain the cooling system tank at an optimal level.
We are trying to design, build, and demonstrate a two-segment optical fiber and over-the-air laser links, end-to-end circuit. We learn how fiber optics and lasers are incorporated into our everyday lives, including how we receive access to satellite and internet connections.
Exploring mechatronics. We take on the role of mechatronics engineers. We are challenged to design an automated system that adheres to given specifications and constraints, and explore the interaction between mechanics, electrical engineering, electronics, and computer engineering.
Alternative energy. We learn the basic skills needed to work with different energy sources considered to be alternatives to our current dependence on non-renewable fossil fuels. As alternative energy engineers working in response to a request from a city planner who is building new communities in two different locations, we are challenged to create a plan to support the energy needs of the citizens of the two new towns where at least 90% of the energy consumed should come from renewable sources.
Environmental technology, water. Taking on the role of environmental engineers, we explore water testing and water treatment methods and the impact they can have on the environment. Within a given scenario, we develop a clean water solution for both humans and wildlife.